Inaugurating the board, President Buhari urged members to ensure transparency in the management of the vital national institutions so that Nigeria can get value for their assets. For the NNPC board, President Buhari expects members to evolve pragmatic ways at achieving better performance and efficiency.
Since the arrival of this administration, there has been an improvement in transparency through publishing of monthly operational and financial report of the corporation. This added to the recent major restructuring of the corporation and the painful liberalization of the downstream sector pointers to the new function and focus of the new NNPC under this administration. I must mention that the task before you is enormous, but I am confident that the desired growth, this government's aspirations, and indeed the aspiration of all Nigerians will be achieved within a reasonable time frame.
Responding, Minister of State for Petroleum Resources, Dr. Ibe Kachukwu, assured the ministry and the board will work closely to achieve expected results.
We have had your kind words of wisdom and the steer that you've given us in terms of ensuring transparency, focus, and thinking outside the box in a bid to find solutions to the problems that plague many of these parastatals. We assure you that the people you have appointed are competent, experienced, devoted, and nationalistic, and we do the very best we can to reduce the labor on your shoulders in terms of the management and steer of these institutions.
The three reconstituted boards are under the Ministry of Petroleum Resources. Christy McCauley, reporting.